The U.S. has the deadly coronavirus totally under control, President Trump said Wednesday, a day after the first case was detected in the country. Speaking at the World Economic Forum in Davos, Switzerland, Trump brushed off fears of the mysterious, flu-like illness that's been spreading across Asia, sickening 440 people and killing 9. "No, not at all," Trump told CNBC when asked if he was worried the coronavirus could become a global pandemic. "We have it totally under control. It's one person coming in from China, and we have it under control. It's going to be just fine." A Washington State man returning from a trip to the central Chinese city of Wuhan became the first confirmed case of coronavirus in the U.S., the U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention. Symptoms of the virus, which spreads from human-to-human contact, include runny nose, headache, cough, sore throat and fever, but can lead to lower respiratory tract illnesses, like pneumonia or bronchitis. Trump praised health officials for quarantining the sickened Washington man, who was in his 30s, at Providence Regional Medical Center. "We do have a plan and we think we've handled it very well," the president said in Davos, according to CBS News reporter Mark Noller. "We're in very good shape and think China's in very good shape also."